private area, sir.
Phineas Whitmark, private investigator. I have an appointment with Madame Carlyle.
Please wait.
Mr. Whitmer, Madame Carlyle. So right.
I wasn't in when Madame Carlyle showed up this morning. I'm sure my heart would have... Check that out, would you?
Sure.
Rosie thinks she's in love with young Patrick. I mean, that's a breaking heart happening if I ever saw one.
Life can be tough sometimes.
Alexa back from the dead, a make-believe funeral, a murder mystery. Oh, all too much.
Don't worry, I'm sure everything will settle down soon.
Like shit. All he wanted to do was play his stupid video games. Never any romance.
I deserve romance.
Definitely not working.
No! No! No!
Zeth. Answer me.
Oh! Looks like you have a very unhealthy relationship with that corpse.
Let go! Face the ground!
Whoever finds the shooter, the drinks are on me.
Asked to come here. Madame Carlyle must believe Zachary was murdered. Why else ask him to snoop around? I feel weak in my knees from all the tension here.
We'll all need a vacation when this is over.
Power, no portrait.
Oh, Madame Carlyle will be furious. She expects the family photo to be done any moment now.
I need this shoot to happen, okay? And I need it to be perfect.
I guess we could do that.
Good. I'll finish setting up. That was just before being called out of the family.
Good. Yeah, that's a good plan.
What was that noise? What the?